tear you up.
Rip his eye.
Is that the best you got? Fuck yeah! I like the sound of that.
Jason, to the National Museum in Pyongyang in a ceremony.
Philly Alpha here. Hacking that transceiver will give us coverage over the entire restricted zone. We can use it to monitor KPA activity. See what you can do.
What's up? Let's hope we're lucky today, huh?
Nice work, Brady. We now have signal coverage over the entire restricted zone. This should help us coordinate our efforts when the timing's right. Starting to stir things up. The prisoners don't need much encouragement to cause trouble, so keep going. Great work, Brady! This will help get people behind us.
Thank you.
psychological torture. Just remember that.
I want to tell you about Detroit Alpha, or as they like to call themselves, the Bricktown Mafia. Possibly the baddest motherfuckers of the resistance nationwide. The KPN are simply terrified of them. Good God, they should be. Last time, the Bricktown Mafia...
Small said Mickey used to run an illegal gambling den. See if you can find a way to gain access to it and get things up and running.
Hearing about this crackdown makes me think.
I got $10 on you.
Is that the best you can do?
Come on! Chill. You ready?
Crush the fucker. I got $10 on you.
The North share a voice.
Fucking...
Ow!
best you got?
You out of your fucking...
Knock him the fuck out!
Gonna fuck your face up!
God, asshole!
Hey, come on.
Hit him, Bear!
Ready to get fucked up?
Come on! Come here, kid!
Yeah. I like the sound of that.
Come on, ladies, quit dancing around.
Fuck you up.
Is that the best you got? Fuck him up.
Knock him the fuck out. I'm gonna fuck your face up.
Is that the best you can do?
End that fucking pussy, Bear!
Ready to get fucked up?
Try again, motherfucker! Fuck your face up!
Come on! Come here again!
Fuck you up.
Try again, motherfucker.
Go on, Tank. Fuck him up.
Come on.
End that fucking pussy, Bear.
Stay the fuck back!
Okay, sit in the fucking chair. Who the fuck are you? You a Nork agent? Shit, man. You're gonna get your fucking face blown off. I swear to... Well, answer it. Answer it. You shouldn't leave him hanging.
Brady, you made contact yet?
More? Is that you? Fuck, I thought you were dead.
Small, you fucktard. You wish I was dead. You forget what I told you last time?
No, it's all good. I promise.
Better be. Right, listen up. You're with Ethan Brady, he's with me, so you better be treating him right.
Yeah, sure I am.
We're going after Simpson at City Hall. Gonna put the fuck on live TV. Got his final words ready for him.
Yeah? Oh, fuck yeah! Revenge for Walker, good plan.
We need some serious hard cases to take on City Hall. You know anyone?
Well, sure. I know about a dozen guys who'd run through walls to get into a fight with the Norks.
Good. Put a team together. We'll bring the guns. Next thing, we're gonna need a way of getting into the hall undetected. There's no way we can fight our way in, so we'll have to try stealth.
Look, recruiting a team, like I say, that's fine. I can do that spinning on my head, but are you really serious about getting into City Hall undetected? No, wait, I just had a thought. My man, Mickey Two Shoes, he's explored the old service tunnels.
What kind of fucking name is Mickey Two Shoes? Everyone has two fucking shoes.
Hey, he's a good guy, okay? Anyway, like I was saying, he's always crawling around the tunnels like a fucking spider or something. Could be he knows a way in under the hall.
Okay, good. I'm heading in soon. You better be ready.
Hey, wait!
Fuck, man. I really thought she was dead. I preferred her when she was dead.
Okay, right, listen. Most of the guys we're gonna need are locked up in ISO boxes. You'll need to get hold of the prisoner list to locate them. I'll send the location to your phone. Right, I need to track down Mickey. He's our only chance of getting to City Hall. Just hope he didn't go and drink himself blind again. Just when you think you're safe. Dana fucking Moore.
Recruitment? Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it. Any of the biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet. The problem with putting a bunch of killers together, you end up with just one. Recruitment. Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it.
should be able to access the ISO box prisoner list from any KPA terminal up on their observation walkway. They use it to keep an eye on the inmates and stay out of harm's way.
You ready? Any way of contacting resistance?
Got it. One more. All prisoners share responsibility for breaches of regulations and will face collective punishment. The current infraction level is low.
there, speeding through tunnels, building your traps, tuning your weapons.
Why the prisoners like this place. We might be using
Brady, my man, you're really making waves out there. The actions of you and the Resistance are really starting to speak to the prisoners. Now keep this up, and they'll be with us against the KPA for sure.
Or as they like to call themselves, the Bricktown Mafia. Possibly the baddest motherfuckers of the Resistance nationwide. The key people.
Wake up. All prisoners must be out of their cells within 30 minutes.
I sure hope the violence out there.
Sign of Mickey, though.
There is a danger.
KPA are really coming for us this time.
I never got to see it before things went bad. When the KPA first started arriving.
Good to have you around, my friend.
They were here to help us. We were sure. We were so sure. But their record of wonderful humanitarian work around the world, their amazing technology, we watched those beautiful aircraft gliding into the airport.
Another precious day.
I just heard the Norks got some of our guys, executed them in front of the people. What do we do?
Thank you.
say, so I guess we're not enemies. If you ever need help killing Norse, come find me. I'd be happy to help.
To get out there, Brady.
I can't believe people can be so.
Every day we survive is another.
They need to separate.
It's insane that people are willfully. Forget for a few. Stay clean, people. We need you sharp and full of anger when the revolution comes.
Stash on the upper floor of the Boars. See if you can find a way to access it. There'll be enough stuff in there to arm a couple of dozen prisoners, just so long as the Norks haven't found it.
Is all here. Nicely done, Brady. Head back to my safe house when you get a chance. I have some pretty good news that you need to hear.
That the best you can do.
Really?
Brady, right? Thanks for busting me out.
Fucking great.
Small told
Get
me what
this.
You're planning.
Mickey's being
game.
Held in maximum security
time,
over at the police station. We need him, Brady. He knows the tunnels better than anyone. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall. Now, the police station is a tough nut to crack. The KPA have it locked down tight. But if we can get some support from the other inmates, we might be able to get them to do the dirty work for us and bust that place wide open. Best get a move on, Brady. Mick ain't gonna...